So I see it has a couple of minor dings in the center. And then it has some road rash on the outside lip. Too bad, just two spots. It's very light. So it's back where we started. There's a little spot there. Well, it has a nice shine. The pins are intact for the emblem. And all the teeth are intact to mount it.